the oppression of the Negro. He told us to let our buckets down where we were, and the problem was that there wasn't much water in the well. And somewhere we must come to see that we must rise up, stand on our own two feet, say to our white brothers that we are determined to be men. This is what the movement is saying. We are somebody. We are determined to gain our freedom. And we are going to start with ourselves by freeing our own psyche, our own souls. This is where we've got to start first.
Free. Nobody else can do that for us.
No Lincolnian Emancipation Proclamation can do that for us. No Johnsonian Civil Rights Bill can do that for us.